Today, they'll be performing Jasmine Flower, Bulipa. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
sound brain and ear, which is Wang Zhong.
Grain and ear refers to the time when grains mature and the cycle of planting begins. Like grain, the cycle of life needs labor and care to ripen and prosper. The lyrics speak of longing, but learning to move on, and overcoming life's hardships. Written in ancient poetic style, the song references traditional Chinese belief in reincarnation and symbolism of nature. As the song plays, imagine the nostalgia of giving up your past desires in order to truly blossom and flourish.
This dance will be performed with round fans, which has traditionally been used to help pass down stories and traditions of Chinese culture. As such, we hope to encapsulate the idea of the circle of life and pass the lessons we have learned in the past to future generations. Now let's welcome Wang Zhong. called Big Fish in the Golden, which just uses the music Tayu from the movie Tayu Naito, and it will be performed by two graduating seniors.
This dance features a beautiful song about a Chinese monk. A girl, who is a red fish, comes to the human world and falls in love with a human being. Humans are like fish in the sea. They spend the span of their lives crossing the ocean, meeting and losing family and friends along the way. The graceful and flowing moves symbolize the freedom and tranquility of the ocean. Following the song, you will experience what it's like being a fish.
Now let's welcome Carissa Zhou and Heidi Zhang.
Thank you.
stage was more for vows and for senior send-offs. Before our final send-offs, we have another final dance from the whole team. It is called Upwards to the Moon. In Chinese, it is Zuo Shou Zhi Yue.
Upwards to the Moon is a song about learning how to love and protect. The phrase, pointing towards the moon, means pointing to the human heart. And the repeating melody is representative of the shining quality of humanity and how people strive towards a better future through commitment and growth. It's okay if there are trips and stumbles along the way, as long as they strive for what they believe in.
This will be our final dance of tonight to celebrate the team's growth and hope towards a better year. Let's welcome them.
Cheerful atmosphere to the room and are so much fun to be with. We really loved having you with us, and we wish you the best in everything you do after college. Our president, Carissa, thank you for all that you do for us. You are incredible and the backbone of our group. It is thanks to your work behind the scenes that everything goes smoothly for our group. You are so thoughtful and caring, and always do everything you can to make every member feel comfortable. I could not imagine a better teacher. I always look forward to coming to practices because you make them so much fun. You have a bright personality, and your laugh is so contagious. I'm glad we had the chance to talk more this semester, and I'm so sad that you're leaving. I wish we could keep you with us forever, but since you're going to New York, you should come back and visit us and keep practicing with us like Candace does. To all of you, thank you for being part of London. You're irreplaceable, and we will all miss you so, so much. We will be cheering you on from here, and know that you can always come back to us anytime. We will always be supportive. We love you.
I always pretend to be a junior. Actually, I'm a junior PhD, but I really appreciate all of you. We love you. So yeah, best wishes, and I really enjoyed the time with you. So you really saved me from my research, and I will miss you. So I hope you can still enjoy your social life and just be pretty, be happy all the time. Thank you.
So first, I'll begin my speech with Sherlyn, the newest member of the three. Sherlyn, although you were only with us for a short period of time, the time you spent with us was full of laughter, joy, and happiness. Dancing with you on stage and talking your cheerful and encouraging self is enough to lift anyone's spirit. I'm not sure how one could be so talented in so many ways, but you proved that possible. Although I wish you could have spent more time with us, thank you always for your dedication at Land Union and coming back to perform the Black and White Dance with us each time, and today for the last time. To you, Heidi, thank you for being such an amazing event coordinator these past 2 years. Although you only required help coordinating events, you went above and beyond to help wherever was needed. Your diligence, dedication, and dependability is truly unmatched. From nights spent figuring out how to coordinate costumes to learning and teaching dances and all behind-the-scenes work just these past few weeks are truly appreciated. Thank you for always stepping up to the plate when needed and giving it your all. Landon truly will not be the same without you. And last but not least, Carissa. Thank you for being such an amazing president these past few years for Landon. Since I joined your freshman year, I've always been in awe of your talent, patience, persistence, and dedication in teaching us, especially over Zoom. Thank you for all your hard work you put into this club and helping it grow and flourish into what it is today. From all the hours you spent learning the dances to teach us, to working on finding costumes for us, or even just the time you spent talking and getting to know each one of us, your efforts do not go unnoticed. You are not just an amazing president, but amazing in every other way possible. Your kindness, devotion, and intelligence are truly unparalleled, and I wish that there was more time you could spend with us. And to all of you as a group, I know that you all are so brilliant, talented, and kind, and will go on to accomplish such amazing things. Although I wish I could make you all stay with us forever, I know that I cannot hold you back from everything you're capable of. From going to work at big companies like Google and Facebook, to going to grad school for a PhD in statistics, you all have such a bright and wonderful future ahead of you all. Lania will not be the same without the presence of you all in it, and we will miss you so, so much. But know that no matter what, we will be cheering you on from the bottom of our hearts. And most importantly, when you're all rich and successful, please come back and give us money so we don't need you waste for jumping in costumes. Now, I could go on and on about how much I love every single one of you, but I don't want to hold everyone here all night. So without further ado, I'd like to also give a special thanks to Bella He and Dong So for being such amazing MCs tonight. Heather Michelson for doing such a fabulous job and putting up their last minute changes to tech and lighting. Kat Scholar and Steven Tan for helping us record this entire showcase from the balcony. Nicolene Wilson, the director of COVID Arts, for helping us bring this showcase. And Shi Hua Lee for taking pictures this entire time. This showcase would not have been possible without any of them. Additionally, I'd like to give one last shout out to our amazing guest teachers, Line Dance, Music Dynasty, and Hopkins Oriental Music Ensemble for their absolutely stunning performances. And finally, we'd also like to give one huge thanks to you all for being such an amazing audience and for coming out tonight to our first ever showcase. We hope you enjoyed the show and have a great rest of your night.